And what's up, people? It's Ely again, day three of the vlog. It is a good sunny day out here in Ventura, Riverside, California. And today I'm here with my beautiful girlfriend, Shayna.
Hello.
Shayna, what are we doing today?
We are going to race, or I'm going to race.
You're going to race?
In a cross race.
What's a cross race?
It's like a mix between mountain bike and road biking. And you hop over barriers and you go through sand pits, and it's very fun.
Oh my goodness. All right, so I guess I'll be the one spectating, and hopefully I'll vlog the race as well. I'm gonna take some pictures, and yeah, we'll catch you in a bit.
Closing the door.
Yep. So I guess the car is like a makeshift changing room. Here's a little view of the cross race bike she's using. It's pretty nifty. I don't know how much it costs or anything like that. It's really cool. It's really cool. Don't forget these out. Let's get that number on. So is it supposed to be sideways? Sideways,
people
right?
People are wearing it on their right side.
Right side?
The side, sideways.
Okay.
Won't even fit.
See how it looks. Aw, yeah. Live cycling. Tell me about your bike, Shayna. This thing right here.
This is the Live Brava SLR. Ooh. Cross bike. 2015 version. So it's pretty sleek.
So you wouldn't mind if I sold your bike on the black market?
I would probably mind very much. I'd probably kill you. You know me and my bikes, they're like my babies.
Alright, go get yourself a timing chip.
Okay.
Where do I meet you?
Meet me back here, I guess.
Back here? Wait. Let me grab, I have my camera. So, as Shayna's free riding the course, I'm gonna try and familiarize myself with the surroundings, because I'm gonna be shooting, hopefully catching some pretty good shots of Shayna. I'm still practicing with this whole auto focus sports photography thing, so whoever sees the pictures, you'll have to bear with me. But it's a pretty nice view. As you can see, the mountains are all the way in the back. Pretty sweet. You got people racing still. Not sure exactly what group is going, but it's a pretty cool venue. It's pretty cool. I like it. It's legit. For you people that got the vlog from last week, I did mention that we were going to play Oregon State in a football game. It was a good game. We ended up winning, was it 41-0? Overall, a solid performance. But yeah, so it's Sunday. It's a nice, relaxed day. Shayna is currently warming up. She's off doing her thing. I'm supposed to meet her back at the car and get her all set for some final tweaks on her bike. And then, yeah, we'll get to see her race. Bow! I've been all over you.
Before the start, on the start line, and I can give you my phone.
Okay. Start line and how much time?
Actually, I'll just give you my phone now. Thanks.
All right. I'll catch you in a bit. The announcer's hilarious.
That's all unofficial. I just read the screen in front of me.
But it's not.
All right, I'm done. Shayna's about to go with her group. I think it's women's A's. So I'll try and catch some pictures. There goes her group. All right, she's in third right now. She's keeping up, so it's all solid. We'll see how she's doing in the next laps.
Get that climb.
Moving like the speed of sound.
Hit it. Good job, Shayna.
Feet can keep on the ground.
Man, that climb looks
brutal. Can't stay in one place.
fairly short course, relatively, but I don't know, to me, moving like a bullet train.
Like a bullet train. Keep flying, Shayna, keep flying. You're solid.
Good job, Shayna, keep flying. Get that climb.
Roll, 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 roll.
Let's go, good job. I'll stick to football. 10 seconds at a time, maybe six. Not a sustained climb like this, no thanks. No, she's doing really well though. I think she's in second or third, still. So, I'll keep watching.
Come on, Shayna. Killing it.
Go on, Shayna. Fly through it. Get through it. Hell yeah. Keep going, Shayna. Good job.
Go on, Shayna. Push. Finish strong. Let's go, let's go, finish, finish. You got it. Finish this race. Come on, Shayna, push it. Harder.
God, it's so hard to multitask this. Let's see how she did. There she is. How you doing? You tired?
That hurt.
Oh yeah, for sure. It looked like it hurt. That climb was brutal.
It was so hard.
Yeah. She's pooped. She's done. Shayna, was that race hard? Yeah. All right, she's up. She's ready to go somewhere. I'll follow.
Do you want to take that?
Yep, I got your bike. Where do we go? I look
like
killer.
I feel worse than the last one.
Yeah, that race looked killer, especially that climb. Jesus.
There are climbs everywhere, too.
Yeah.
My legs feel great, it's just my body.
Yeah, absolutely.
Like my head and my stomach.
Yeah. All right, let's get cars right here. Hey.
I'm still out of it.
I know you're out of it. Cheers. By the way, I have a small question for you.
Yeah?
What are those?
They're my bricks.
Your bricks?
They're so comfy, especially after a race.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm on. Shayna's checking the results. So you what? You got third?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I was third.
Yeah.
The other girl was 10 seconds ahead. Damn.
Dang, could have had that, yo.
Next time. Once I start riding more, I'll be good.
Solid. Let's check out these pictures. There you go, Shayna. Hey. So what'd you get?
I got a beer with the, what's this
thank
name
you.
Called?
Thanks, that's for me.
I'll nice show this beer. To you too, some clip shots.
Oh, clip shots, why not?
Banana, mango, coconut.
Sweet.
Gluten-free.
All organic. Gluten. Anakin Skywalker, boy slave, destroys the galaxy, or almost destroys the galaxy. Over what, Voldemort?
I'm sorry, but
the guy with no
I
nose.
I have a deeper connection with Harry Potter because
why?
I read the books as a child and I grew up with that, and they were like my favorite movies growing up.
Yeah, but Boba Fett, your argument is
I don't
invalid.
Even know who that is. So stop. Wow, you're so mean.
Episode 3. I'm glad I was able to introduce my beautiful girlfriend Shayna to you guys. But yeah, I guess I'll catch you guys later. Take care.